Hello, I'm Ty Mason of the DiabetesCouncil.com, researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today I'm going to answer the question, is grapefruit good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, foods to eat and avoid, by clicking the link below. Headlines in London and California 2 short years ago touted that grapefruit was the key to weight loss and the cure for diabetes. They touted scientific proof that the grapefruit diet fad of the 1980s now has scientific backing. The 2014 study conducted at UC-Berkeley gave one group of mice an antioxidant called naringin, a bioactive compound in grapefruit juice that has been identified as a key agent in weight loss. Another group of mice got the prescription drug metformin, the most common glucose-lowering drug prescribed for patients with type 2. Researcher Professor Joseph Napoli said, quote, "The grapefruit juice lowered blood glucose to the same degree as metformin. That means a natural fruit drink lowered glucose levels as effectively as a prescription drug." Sounds great, doesn't it? I mean, grapefruit juice is much cheaper than metformin, so let's all throw our drugs out and move to Florida. But wait a minute, there was a slight problem with that study. None of the mice actually had diabetes, and the study was funded by the California Grapefruit Growers Cooperative. So let's take a look at the grapefruit and its juice to see how it really affects those of us with diabetes, and if or not it is a good choice to add to our diet. Now, if you were to look at the nutritional values of a grapefruit, the one thing that would leap off the page is that it contains 142% of the daily recommended daily allowance of vitamin C. I would say that's a lot. It also packs a pretty good punch of vitamin A. You will also get some potassium, calcium, and iron. What you won't get is sugar, fat, cholesterol, or sodium. And the whole cup of grapefruit sections with the juice is only 69 calories. The best news? Grapefruit has a glycemic load of only 4. So even though I put very little stock in the UCB study about grapefruit being better than metformin in helping control diabetes, it is a grapefruit to add to your diet. One quick word about grapefruit juice. Most of them are great, but be careful that you are getting 100% grapefruit juice and not a blend of juices or something with a bunch of additives. Those products can contain sugars and other ingredients that aren't as diabetes friendly as the real thing. I hope this answered your question, is grapefruit good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And as always, let me know if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thanks for watching. I'm Ty Mason.